What we gotta do right here is go back. Back in the time.
You will need a brush, a teasing brush, heat protectant, a half-inch curling iron, hairspray, and a hair tie and some bobby pins. So I'm first going to start off by brushing my hair, and then I'm going to part it on the side pretty far over. Then I'm going to section off the front part of my hair. After that, I'm just going to section the rest of my hair up into a half-up, half-down hairstyle. And I'm just going to make sure it's all smooth, and when it looks good, I'm going to tie it off with a hair tie. To take care of any flyaways, I'm just going to spray my hair with some hairspray and use my teasing brush to flatten them down. Moving on to the bangs, I'm just going to brush them out, give them a little twist, and pin them to the side of my head. Then I'm just going to take the tail and wrap it around my hair tie because I don't know what else to do with it. But it looks pretty. And again, just making some final adjustments with some hairspray. Now on to curling. Everyone knows the first step to curling is spraying with some heat protectant, so I'm just gonna do that, and now I'm going to curl my hair with a half-inch curling iron, and I have a video on how to curl your hair, so if you want to watch something more in-depth, you can go watch that video. So yeah, just curling all my hair, and I'm going to skip to where all of my hair is curled. And also make sure to curl the little ponytail part in the back, and spray it with some hairspray when you're done. And finally, to get that Ariana Grande look, finish it off with a bow. So that is how you achieve the Ariana Grande hairstyle. I hope you guys enjoyed, and because I am really obsessed with her, I also made a makeup tutorial, so that will be up soon. Yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!